Don't believe in demon possession. Watch our next videos.